Till now we studied how the semiconductor is made to behave as a conductor by thermal agitation, and to improve the conductivity, there is another process we called as a doping. By using doping process, we can increase the conductivity of what semiconductor. To know that, first we should know the types of semiconductor. Types of semiconductor, there are two types. One is intrinsic semiconductor, another one is extrinsic semiconductor. You got the beta vibhavakar karanti. What are the types of semiconductor? Yavri, intrinsic mathe, extrinsic. Yen difference now? Intrinsic semiconductor are the pure semiconductor. Pure form the letter. Mane yo hal to hotrill. Hal pure at the hotrill. Yavaga the mere puts laraga, you call it as a pure. Impure ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನೀರು ಕುಡಿಸಿದಾಗ ಇಂಪ್ಯೂರ್ ಅಂತ ಕರೀತೇವೆ ಹೌದಿಲ್ಲೇ ಸೊ ನೀರು ಯಾಕೆ ಕುಡಿಸ್ತೇವೆ ನಾವು ಕ್ವಾಂಟಿಟಿ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಕಾಣಿಸ್ಬೇಕು ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಕಾಣಿಸ್ಬೇಕಂತಂದ್ರೆ ನೀರು ಕುಡಿಸ್ತೇವೆ ಅದೇ ರೀತಿ ಪ್ಯೂರ್ ಸೆಮಿ ಕಂಡಕ್ಟರ್ದು ಕಂಡಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಇರ್ತೈತಿ ಅದ್ರ ಕಂಡಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ನಾವೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಇಂಪ್ಯೂರಿಟಿ ಆಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಇಂಪ್ಯೂರಿಟಿ ಆಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ The process of adding the impurity to our intrinsic semiconductor is called as doping. Are you getting this point? Doping and memory, it is another word, technical word. What is it? Doping and memory, it is the process of adding impurity to add intrinsic semiconductor. Intrinsic semiconductor, how is it? It is in a pure form. Pure form, how to do? Silicon, germanium. Gallium arsenide, basic semiconductor in the purest form. Idak new impurity add martilla, aa process igen kartare doping process antare. Yaaka impurity add madaku conductivity jaasti madaku namdiga. It should become a conductor like copper. Copper adre become madbekadu. Adra sallanga en martiri impurity add martu. But what are those impurity atoms? Impurity atoms yavadavu? ಒಂದು ಟ್ರೈ ವ್ಯಾಲೆಂಟ್ ಇಂಪ್ಯೂರಿಟಿ ಅಂತ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಪೆಂಟಾ ವ್ಯಾಲೆಂಟ್ ಇಂಪ್ಯೂರಿಟಿ ಅಂತ ಟ್ರೈ ವ್ಯಾಲೆಂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಪೆಂಟಾ ಡಿಪೆಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಅಪಾನ್ ಇಂಪ್ಯೂರಿಟಿ ಆಡಿಂಗ್ ಬಿ ಕ್ಲಾಸಿಫೈಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಅ ಪಿ ಟೈಪ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಎನ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಕ್ ಒಳಗೆ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಟೂ ಕ್ಲಾಸಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಪಿ ಟೈಪ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಎನ್ ಟೈಪ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸಿಫೈಡ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಡೋಪಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಪ್ಯೂರಿಟಿ ಯೂಸ್ Suppose if you use trivalent impurity is added to the intrinsic semiconductor, that is silicon, then it acts as a p-type. We call it as a p-type semiconductor. Suppose you pentavalent impurity add madidre, mix madidre, yavudike silicon or germanium. Yavudu silicon germanium, they are pure semiconductor. Avuke enu tilisikottare intrinsic. So idakke neevu pentavalent impurity add madidre that semiconductor we call as a n type so p type or n type clear picture sita namge it depends on the impurity atom what we are adding to the intrinsic semiconductor so ega next question comes which is trivalent atom which is pentavalent atom so trivalent means three penta andre 5 idu basic kotirutte so this is one structure shown for trivalent so trivalent impurity atoms yavri examples are there aluminium boron gallium so trivalent is kalthvalle because it has only 3 valence electrons in the outermost shell outermost orbitally yesu taradike only 3 electrons you can count here सिलिकॉन के स्टाउ 4 आउटर यू कैन करता टेट्रा वैलेंट अंत करता टेट्रा वैलेंट एटम्स अंत करता ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾಲ್ಕು ವ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಔಟರ್ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಯು ಸೀ ಲುಕ್ ಅಟ್ ಪೆಂಟಾವಲೆಂಟ್ ಪೆಂಟಾನೆ 5 ಯಾವ ಯಾವ ಪೆಂಟಾವಲೆಂಟ್ ಆಟಮ್ಸ್ ಯಾವು ಆರ್ಸೆನಿಕ್ ಆಂಟಿಮನಿ ಫಾಸ್ಫರಸ್ ಇವು ಗೊತ್ತಿರಲಿ ನೆನಪಿಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ನೆಲ ಸಿದು ಕ್ಯಾಪ್ ಪೆಂಟಾವಲೆಂಟ್ ಕರೆತಾ ಹೇಳಿ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ 5 ವ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಔಟರ್ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟ್ that is shown. The nucleus and tone, right? So outer was on last orbit, I ella question alli last orbitally just valence electrons are 1 2 3 4 5 5 valence electrons are there. That is why it is called as a pentavalent atom. Got it? Trivalent atom, pentavalent atom ಅಂತ ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತಾ? ಈಗ ಇವನ್ನ ಎಲ್ ಆಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಇಂಟ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಕ್ ಸೆಮಿಕಂಡಕ್ಟರ್ ಗೆ ಆಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಆಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ ಕೂಡಲೇ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ? ಪ್ಯೂರ್ ಇಂಟು ಇಂಪ್ಯೂರ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಈಗ ನೀವು ಮಿಲ್ಕಿ ನೀರ್ ಆಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ ಕೂಡಲೇ ನೀರ್ ಹಾಕಿ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ? ನಾವು ಇಂಪ್ಯೂರ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಹಾಗೆ ಇಂಟ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಕ್ ಸೆಮಿಕಂಡಕ್ಟರ್ ಸಿಲಿಕಾನ್ ಮತ್ತು ಜರ್ಮೇನಿಯಂ ಗೆ ಇವನ್ನ ನೀವು ಆಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ನೀವು ಟ್ರೈವಲೆಂಟ್ ಆಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವು ಏನು ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ? ಇಂಪ್ಯೂರ್ ಸೆಮಿಕಂಡಕ್ಟರ್. ದ ನೇಮ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್? अंडरस्टैंड is formed and p type semiconductor is formed by this diagram. So n type hege form agutati, p type hege form agutati, hege p type work martati, n type hege work martati antu heli nimge ee picture inda clear gotagutte. First let me take n type. So n type semiconductor is extrinsic semiconductor. N type is formed when we add impurity, which one? Pentavalent atom. Pentavalent impurity is added to the intrinsic semiconductor, then it acts as a n type. Yav yav pentavalent atoms have the impurity yav yav? Then example yav yav?
Phosphorus,
so phosphorus, arsenic, antimony. Olaga na ondu thagondini yav yav? Phosphorus. P is here phosphorus atom, pentavalent atom. So this is added to what? Silicon. Intrinsic. Here you observe this picture clearly. Silicon atom, silicon atom, silicon atom. So these all are silicon atoms. So for this silicon, what we are adding? One phosphorus atom. This phosphorus is pentavalent atom. It has total 5 valence electrons in its outermost shell. So you can observe here. 1 2 3 4 plus one extra 5. Total 5 it is having. How the covalent bonding is done? Silicon atom only, it pairs with the neighboring atom. So here this silicon, it pairs with the neighboring atom. Now the neighboring atom is what? Phosphorus. Are you getting my point? So these two will be paired. This forms a covalent bond. These two will be paired. These two will be paired. These two will be paired, but one remains extra there. Which is this? This one. All are the bond, covalent bond. But one is extra remaining here, just because of this phosphorus. Are you getting my point? What is this? Extra remaining. It is a free electron. It is free to move here. Are you getting my point? So you are not doing anything here. But just you are adding one extra atom here, that is pentavalent. By just adding pentavalent impurity atom, what you are getting? One free electron you are getting. Are you getting my point? So now you will just have free electrons. Wait, and then what happens next? Just the pentavalent impurity add one, what do you get? You know the add one, you know what happens? Free electron. And one half phosphorus atoms add one, right? Yes, then you get free electrons. So 10 free electrons you are going to get, like this. If you go on adding the impurity, then you will be getting more number of free electrons according to the impurity adding. Is this clear? Artha aita? Now you are getting the free electrons. This will help the semiconductor, that is silicon, to get more conductivity. Conductivity jaasti maadbeku ido by doing what? Adding the impurity. This process we call it as a doping. So each type we add madidre pentavalent atom add madidre athya type n type no n type semiconductor antaru n type extrinsic semiconductor.
Dear students, here are some important IA questions listed here. Go through this, prepare well for the IA test. If you are new to this channel, if you are watching first time, if you have not yet subscribed to this channel, kindly subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon button to get the new updates. What is P-type semiconductor? How P-type semiconductor is formed? It will be explained in the next session. Have a break. Thank you.